Hi everyone, this is Autopostrophe. Let's continue our game of Final Fantasy XIII on PC in 4K. Tired of fleeing with no hopes in sight, quietly says his goodbyes to Vanille. He intends to give himself up to the army and begin Psyche and beg Psycom to let him talk to his son. He even ends in his execution, it will all be worth it so he can see Dodge one more time and tell him about the encounter with the Nautilus Park chocobos. Not willing to let Saz just give up and die, Vanille tries to talk him out of it. Revenge is her best bet. She reveals the identity of the culprit behind the Yurtridge incident. Culprit, of course, is Vanille herself, but how to explain? As the yeoman searches for the right words, sniper bullets bite into the ground around them. Saz covers Vanille as they run for the exit. It's all fine if he gets captured by the army, but he has to help Vanille escape. Something critical shell. Not really any different than what I have. Paz finally has haste. And haste makes all the difference in the world.
I found you.
Huh?
Daddy, got you.
Dodge, why are you here?
Because you promised.
But how? How did you get here? Dodge! Wait! Come back!
Desirables. It seems that was your son's focus. Dodge fulfilled it admirably and served Cocoon in the process. You should be proud of him, Mr. Catsroy. Dodge was a great help. He could sense power of pulse origin. That let us monitor you. Words can't express our gratitude. The data he provided on Enemyless Sea was invaluable. And speaking of gratitude...
What?
We enhanced the surveillance footage from the energy plant.
Anything come back?
Those are the pulseless sea behind what happened.
We got close to a cocoon foul sea.
The picture's a little grainy. But I'm sure you recognize that one. You've spent so much time together.
Fang, let's go. What's our focus even matter?
What's it matter? You want to be a monster?
I just...
Keep your chin up. We know the part that matters. Right? We are enemies of Cocoon. Know what I say? Play the part and raise some hell. Jumpstart our memories.
What?
The foul sea. Let's smash it.
Who are you?
You know, he didn't turn to crystal like Sarah did.
Yes, that young lady's terrorist assault at Yuriday Gorge is the reason Dodge was made of a sea. Ironic, isn't it? The very girl you're protecting is the one who stole your son. Hold. Shall we finish the job? Or would you prefer to?
Colonel Nabot, what now?
Follow them and observe. How often do the sea kill their own?
Love bad girls.
Try to run. What was waiting? wasn't something I could change.
You are cold-blooded. Lying so people would trust you. Using them as shields. How many you gotta drag down with you?
I'm...
A coward and a killer. The people you use don't get to live. Why should you? Tired of living with guilt? Then die with it.
Dear Vanille, I'm a Lassie from Grand Pulse, and to everyone on Cocoon, evil. Shoot me for your son.
Don't you even! You think you die, and that's that? Mm-hmm. You think you die and everything will be sugar and rainbows?
Then what can I do? What do you want from me? If I can't live or die, what do you want me to do?
Don't ask me. You figure it out.
I don't know!
Neither do I. It's over. There's nothing to do. Shooting you won't help. Neither will living.
I love Saz.
Thanks!
That's right. Let's do it.
Sarah's a Batman.
Things can be excused. Shooting kids ain't one.
Kindness like his, you don't forget.
Do be careful with those. For every task, there's a perfect tool.
All of Cocoon was against us. With us dead, they were sure everything would go back. Back to the way it was before.
The Linden Plume, Sanctum Guardian Corps.
The Lassie will face official sentencing upon the convoy's arrival in the capital.
So what's with the freak show?
So the Primarch can stand in judgment of the villainous Lassie, with their execution as the climax. The people will cheer their demise, and Falsi dominion will be undisputed.
All part of the plan?
Yes, but it also presents an opportunity.
In a display of unwavering dedication to duty, the Primarch himself has boarded the Palamecia and focused his personal attention on resolving the Pulse Crisis.
They're baiting us, trying to draw us out.
Bait, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Here are your friends. Come and get them.
Well, if they're daring us to mount a rescue, I'll take that action. All in.
Alrighty, bets are on the table. We leave when you're ready. I'll be standing by.
dad's all right. Another cavalry unit rescued him and moved him somewhere safe. I kind of wish I could talk to him, but I guess I have to make my own choices now.
Rescuing Saz and Benil is our top priority. We gotta play it smart this time. I'm charging in without a plan. Listen to me talking strategy.
The SciComm fleet has us under surveillance. While they're busy watching the Lindblom, you slip aboard the Palinesia. When the time is right, our brigade will launch an all-out assault to back you up.
I'm just gonna stand around while she's in trouble.
And once we take off, there's no turning back. You sure you're ready? This baby back here is a SciComm vessel. It'll deliver you to the Palamecia.
Oh, we're cargo now?
A parting gift to our rotting government. Take those SciComm guys apart.
And we're supposed to take on all of them? I think the whole division's on board.
I don't care how many lackeys they've got. Bring them on. Benil's in there.
I'm sure she's fine. Benil's tougher than I could ever be.
Hope, are you scared?
Yeah, I'm terrified. But I'll be okay. Because I have you, and this guy. And Fang, we're all in this mess. We gotta stick together.
Right. Enough with the bonding. It's go time.
What do you mean, this guy?
Didn't expect to see you here in person, Your Eminence.
This crisis threatens the entirety of Cocoon, my child. You agree that standing at the fore is a leader's charge?
Wholeheartedly.
It also affords a splendid view of the impending execution.
Stand by. Verifying identification code.
You let me land this bird or I'll crash her into your ass.
Code verified. You're free to dock.
About damn time.
All clear. Welcome aboard.
The Palamecia. Sanctum of the Skyfleet.
Code red, repeat. Code red. Attention all crew, this is not a drill. Code red.
All right. Let's tear them up.
We're here for Benil and Saz. Stay focused.
Ah!
looking for me? Keep a cool head.
So where to?
Right up there. Don't remember inviting you. Make sure work. Let's get this over with.
Everybody else is like, why do you expect me to jump around like that?
Back that way.
We'll find another route. Way ahead of you. See that?
Let's go.
Don't go getting blown away now.
Thank you.
Except for he's at level 4.
Started.
Nothing I can't handle.
Just getting started. Let's get this over with.
Ha!
All right, why don't we stop it there? Some problems with the stream. When don't I have problems with the stream? Anyway, this is not possible. You're watching Final Fantasy XIII on PC in 4K. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.